The tools you'll need for this repair are a tape measure and pliers. Remove the blind from the window and lay it on a flat surface. If the wand is still attached, remove it and set it aside. Measure the height and width of the end of the headrail. Then, with the pliers, remove the rail stiffeners that are pressed into both ends of the headrail. Slide the metal tilt rod enough to disengage the tilt mechanism. Slightly spread the headrail and remove the tilter. With the tilter removed, you can now identify the size and shape of the tilt rod hole. Use the headrail measurement and the size and shape of the hole to determine which tilter is compatible with your blinds. To order a tilter, go to Tilt Mechanisms on our website. Click on the Horizontal Blind Tilter Guide. Find the correct headrail measurement and click to view. Find the correct rod size and shape and then click to view. Select your tilter. Install the new wand tilter by seating the tilter and then sliding the tilt rod through. Replace the end stiffeners. Reattach the wand and rehang the blind. Test your repair.